Free kick. Payne takes it and McNeil goes in and scores. Oh, that was so simple. Where was the marking? Where was the marking? 11 minutes into the... Away from McGovern. And beats him. Lady in there. Now he looks up for number 10. McNeil goes far post. In fact, for sparring. What a goal! Yes, indeed. Peter sparring. There wasn't much wrong with that. The sun comes out. Curran has the ball. And Forrest desperately need a goal. Away from Lindsay. Got his cross in. Butlin couldn't get there. O'Hare, Butlin! And they've got the goal. Barry Butlin has got it. Pulling back to 2-1. They needed that one desperately. Cross. Riley is there. It. Boya. Oh yes! Here Boya. I think that took a little tickle off somebody on its way in, but it's 2-2. Obstruction, it looked like a foul. But Forrest come in there again. Robertson got his cross in. Is it touch? And it's in there. Now, did that get a touch off O'Hare? Did it go all the way in? They're giving Robertson the credit for it. It, the score is set. Them spread a bit. Gallio didn't make it. Oh, what a goal! One of the goals of the season from Ian Boyer, 4-2 Forest. No doubt about that one at all. That was a run and a half. But again, this has turned out to be, and McNeil could be in for the goal here. Yes, he is. Oh, it is true what they say about Dixie. You cannot get